Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Joe's Bus Time Clan of the Avengers. I hope you all had a good weekend, and I trust that you are well. And now we've moved into the first week of the school summer holidays, which is the 6 weeks all the way through July to August, and then into September when the autumn term begins. And today's video coming up is going to be the 133 from Kidderminster to Droitwich. Now, as you probably remembered, I filmed that before the coronavirus pandemic, but that was when it was operated by Coniston, and I'm going to tell you who operates the service. But first things first, let's go through all the operators that have done the route in the past. First, it started with First Worcestershire, because as you know, First used to operate in Kidderminster. Then it was taken over by Diamond Bus, who is the main operator in Kidderminster. Then it was taken over by the Worcestershire County Council under the Woosh brand, which did a lot of tendered work. And then it was taken over by Coniston's in 2018, and they continued until 2020. And the company is now operated by Finesse Travel, which is basically a taxi firm. And Finesse only do two routes, the 133, Kidderminster to Droitwich, which runs Monday, Wednesday and Friday. And of course, there is the 354, which is the Droitwich to Redditch, that only operates Tuesdays and Thursdays. And today I'll be filming the 133. Unfortunately, I won't be able to do an actual version of the 354 due to COVID restrictions and what is going on at present, so this is why I'm having to do the 354 virtually. So I hope that you're going to enjoy my videos today. So as you can tell, I'm on the class 172 on West Midlands Railway to Kidderminster.
We are now approaching Starbridge Junction. Change gear for.
So then we're now in Kidderminster Town Centre. Just got off the train at Kidderminster, walk down Comberton Hill under a subway, and now we're here in the town of Kidderminster. Right there is the old Kidderminster Market Hall, looking really derelict now, and behind that was the old Wyre Forest Glades Leisure Centre. Here was an old water feature, a drinking fountain, and here was the old Morrison's supermarket, which is now a Dunelm. It originated as Safeway. So anyway, we're now walking along to Kidderminster bus station. So Kidderminster bus station is not far away, so I'll see you at the Kidderminster bus station. So then we're now at Kidderminster bus station waiting for the 133 service to Droitwich, and as you can tell, lovely day. And as you probably know, the journey's going to take almost half an hour, and we should be in Droitwich by 11 o'clock. So I will see you on the 133 service, or whenever it comes. Let's enjoy it. So then we're now leaving Kidderminster now on the service 133 to Droitwich. And this service goes by the railway station, then into Stone, over to Mustow Green, into Harvington, over to Chantilly Corbett, through Cucknall Green, and then into Droitwich. And we're travelling on an Optare Solo, and as you probably know, this Optare Solo is a bit like a coach, because as you know, it's got coach style seats with seat belts, headrests, and also curtains as well. And this is run by Finesse Travel, and Finesse actually does a Tuesday and Thursday service 354 connecting Droitwich and Redditch. So here we are, just leaving Kidderminster now, and I hope you enjoy the journey. Thank you.
welcome to Drawbridge. I'm joining from Kidderminster.
So then this is the 580 from Kidderminster to Kinver, and we're travelling on an Optare Solo. As you know, Diamond Buses now operate the 580 once again, and operates Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays. There is no longer services on Mondays, Wednesdays or Saturdays. So anyway, we're just now turning off towards Broadwaters, and I hope you enjoy the journey.